'cause here we go.
Are you ready? Let's go.
Welcome to everybody. Parents, welcome. A lot of you came from out of state. Welcome to our Girl of the Year launch premiere.
From the sky drop like confetti. All eyes on me.
Nashville's displays are iconic, girl. Okay, this is so cute.
So I sneak out to the garden to see you. We keep quiet because we're dead if they knew. So close your eyes.
He's out.
Here he is. Look at his cute little outfit, guys.
You're missing me, but I'm finally free. I got what I need, so let it rain down like confetti, flashing lights. If you don't, better make it a video.
I am so excited to announce that I have made an American Girl history website. We have Elizabeth, which she's actually, I actually made a history website of American Girl, so if you want to go check that out. And it's just a watermelon and her. It's so cute. Oh my goodness, guys. Barbie Chelsea's.
This path is reckless. This slope is treacherous. And I like it.
Well, I think I have everything. Oh, I'm gonna miss you so much today at school, Licorice. Be good.
My name's Mal, and my talent is making doll videos. I make doll videos and post them on my YouTube channel called Dollies and Rainbows, and I also post them on my Instagram account called the same thing. Here we go, guys! Okay.
Thank you.
summer 2011, I went to the American Girl Kansas City store for the first time. Ever since then, I have continuously gone back to the store. They always welcomed me with open arms, ready to give me a hug. They were happily ready and willing to help me with whatever I needed that day. Over the years, going to the store was something I looked forward to. Not only is the American Girl Kansas City store going to be missed by me, but by many other people as well.
Hello everyone! Welcome to our first ever virtual PJ party. My name is Kia, and I work here at Madison Children's Museum.
Oh, here she is. She's all wrapped up. This is my first time seeing her outside of digital photos.
Let me just fix her hair. She wants to look perfect for you. Okay, ready? Everyone, this is Courtney.
Wow.
Look at Courtney.
Just scooted down the stairs to see my girls because I'm literally so sick of the distance. And look, they decorated for me balloons. Oh my goodness, we have a child that fell down. Oh my god, but look at these cute little streamers. Love my lovelies. I'm coming. Oh, they're just so thoughtful. Even the boys, girl, they really missed me.
From the sky drop like confetti. Eyes on me.
Let's dance.
Have you ever met Courtney? Yeah, she's the coolest.
I am sending all of my subscribers and my Instagram followers, my rainbows, the people who follow me, people who support me, my rainbows, Christmas postcards.
Here we go.